F up like the last one did in a minute and a half. This will be fun. Spinning. Spinning. Dad's waiting on you. Well, let's see what other weird players are in here just while I'm waiting for you in here, because this is always fun to do. Oh, we don't have many people here today. You are cool, uncle. Okay. Smell like a bitch.
What the?
That's an interesting t-shirt. Okay. Shady is here, no shit. And, yeah, that guy. Anywho. Yeah, there's not many people in this session online tonight, but I'm still not gonna go outside. I just got blown up by people. Aha. Huh. I'm gonna risk going outside. Just to put money in a bank. So let's see how fast I can do this. I can shop at people. Alright, so I need to go basically to a store. That's not gonna get me murdered going there. Oh, I see some stores I haven't robbed yet. Well, I'll rectify that eventually when I'm on a private server. And now both of my shit fucked off. Oop, that's nowhere near my person. Let's see if I can make it to this door, which I have to turn around for because I'm a blithering imbecile.
No comment.
Shut up.
What?
Just shut up. That's nice.
I said it was no comment.
And all I did was a U-turn and I called a fucking cocksucker. That's nice and a bit rude.
Okay.
Let's see if I can avoid getting shot by people. I have 50 new hairstyles I can look at. Oh boy. That's not gonna be creepy, and I'm going on the wrong ramp again, biker! Aha! There's money under the van! I just added $34 more to my rather large bank account that I'm trying to get rid of. Excuse me, Mr. Mini. Mini driver wants me to shoot him. I'm gonna get clowning makeup. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna get last night. Yay. I've magically somehow busted a fucking window in this car. How the hell did I manage to do that, I wonder? That's a legitimate question. I have no idea how I managed to actually do that. Because all I did was hit a biker. And a wall. That's nowhere near as tall as this fucking vehicle. Oh boy. Oh, hopefully my fucking van won't get destroyed by a bunch of jackasses. That'd be unfortunate. So I don't know how that fucking famous flip over the fucking telephone pole like I did last night. That was amazing. Which of course happens after the recording gets cut off after a minute and 20 seconds because my internet's a douche. Now then. If I can find the store, it'd be nice. Alright, let me see if I can do this really quick and then get the car back in the garage. So I can take it out when we play, and so I can, if you want to blow it up, you can. Aha. I don't think this has an ATM in it. If it does, I'd be amazed. You have no ATM in here, do you, sir? No, you don't. That's a big ol' problem. Belonging to organizations living to your house. I don't want to steal our cargo, though. I don't care to steal cargo. Unless it's your cargo, because it's more fun to kill you with it anyway. Okay, this is a bust. You can shack the driver. Yeah, I don't really want to risk blowing this vehicle up. It's not in my interest to steal shit from people because I don't play as the people. Anyway, now let's go back to a goddamn store location. I think this one actually had a goddamn And I slam into a pole. Well, that makes sense. All I'm trying to do is get my money in a bank so I don't get shot to death and people steal my fucking money. Unless it's you, because I can just easily get it back. If I get it back, I mean just blow you up and just steal money from more people. Isn't GTA Circle of Violence great? How close are you to getting in? Hello. Yeah. How close are you getting in? Yep, this is an ATM for some reason.
Hello there.
Please watch where you're going.
Hey, I was just about to call you.
Oh, now you get in. Just as I'm about to the money in the bank. So, hold on a sec. Deposit $16,000. There we go. Now the question is, do I want to rob this bastard? In your file. I'll do it on yours. It's a lot safer. Because that way it's only you running around trying to kill me and not a bunch of jackasses.
Yeah.
Which is a lot safer. Alright, so I put the money without getting destroyed. The van is going to be stuck sitting there, unfortunately, but I'm pretty sure I can call it back. Yeah. As I step on the frickin' surround sound remote I'm using. Yep, so besides having work, life, and blah. Hey, here we go. Now let's see if my car's back here. It probably isn't, though. Although, theoretically, you think it would be, though, because it didn't get blown up, so hopefully. Now let's go see. Huh. It's not here. Although, if I call my mechanic, he should be able to bring it to me, right?
Hmm?
If a car isn't destroyed, it should be able to be brought to you by the mechanic, right?
Yep.
Because all I did was switch game servers. I didn't actually do anything with the car. But granted, it also could be sitting outside. Never mind. It's sitting outside miraculously. With a fucking healed window. What a shock. Okay, this game's called Los Santos. Los Sanchos. So they're confused with Mexican burritos. Anyway. Oh, that disturbing image is over. Where are you?
I'm on my way to you.
Well, I'm on my way trying to find you. Or not find you. Just peeling off another. Let's see how much mayhem we can cause. If at all, if that's not already possible. Have you had to hit anything? I'm very disappointed in myself. I'm wondering if I should rob this barber. Actually. What I was gonna do was go all the way over here. And hide and just. Yeah. There's two stores way up here. Huh. Well, let's go to tag team as... Let's go tag team of robbery. You might want to wait for me to get to the destination, because it might be farther than... Okay, I just drove through a... I have a sign on the van. That's not getting off... There it goes. I'm on my way to robbery. Please move. These people don't know how to move. Blow up 4. Wonderful. I know, 15 new hairstyles available. He already told me this. Yeah, I know, I ran a red light, sue me. Oops. Because I just chopped his head off with a friggin' light post. Watch out, that happens. Hobo man murder! He didn't drop anything on his butt. That I can't even grab. Okay. Go for the shitheads. I don't see you on the map. Of course I'm not looking at the... Uh-oh.
Shit.
Oh, you're up there. Oh, just you're not gonna want to come down here. You're gonna want to actually go.
Oh, you.
Okay, here's what you're gonna want to do. You're gonna want to go. Where are you? You're gonna want to go to this. Okay, you're gonna want to get. You're just gonna want to keep going up that way. Okay, go to the map. Actually, pull the map. All right, are you looking at the full screen? Are you looking at the map?
No, because I'm trying to get away now.
Oh, well, okay, then I'll just sit outside the goddamn, I'll just sit outside the store I'm gonna rob. How's that?
Okay.
Because otherwise, by the time you get down to where I am, I'm already gonna be sitting there. Even though it's not really that far from where you are, I'm actually already here. Uh-oh. Oh, good, a gas station I can blow up later. That's nice.
Huh. I somehow ended up right behind our apartment.
That's pretty freaking weird. Oops.
That's funny. I did the stupid jump not realizing how close I was.
Oh, yeah. Duh. Alright, here we go. Coming up on the destination to rob. I'm already at the store. No, not really. Okay. No, oh, great. More car sex. Wonderful. Anyway. I'm not sure why I keep finding that every time I play this game trying to rob something, but I do. You're taking too long for my liking.
I'm coming.
No, I'm talking to this stupid vehicle. It's taking too long for my lady to get to the store.
Oh.
Granted, I'm driving a van, but still, come on. Just took out some warning signs, because it's me being an idiot, as usual, and I'm driving on grass. And just scared the shit out of a dude with a dreadlock ponytail. Oh, barnacle balls. Well, I just ran into a van for no reason. Absolutely, literally on accident. I was trying to skim around him and I missed. Because of course
okay,
I did.
You keep getting further and further and further away from me.
I said don't move till I'm at the destination. You're going to take forever getting there. Yeah, because if you'd said where you were a second ago, this would be a lot easier. Hey, destination. Okay. Probably should have brought a better car for this, but I don't really give a damn. Don't know why I'm looking at the ATM again. Spend on healthcare and bail. Well, that's nice. Oh, hello. Let's go rob the... That's a wall. Oh good, this guy again. Oh, it's a... I need to rob the bastard yet. There's a person in here. Oh, sorry. She's a victim of robbery. You ready? Do you want to rob him or take out the bitch and take out the person at the counter?
Come in.
I'll take the woman.
Alright.
Whoa! Oh shit!
Shoot her.
Okay.
Or just have her bitch slap her.
Couldn't resist.
Oh, you won't give me the money, bastards. You either die. I guess you're doing this the hard way. Oh. So he robbed... Oh. Holy balls. Jesus. $285 from that. That's awesome. Now we gotta get out of here. Unfortunately, you left me. Get in the van, you drunk son of a bitch!
I died.
I'm escaping a chopper going up hills. He's hitting me, but he's not doing any damage. I got $285 by robbing the register blind.
Uh-oh. That's not a good sign.
Oh yeah, I need to find train tracks, don't I?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that's a fence. I somehow escaped that, and here come the goddamn mobile. Oh, bye-bye, people. Okay, I don't want to roll the car. Wow, this guy's actually helping me get up this hill faster. Dodge. I have almost full health. There we go. This is not working. Okay, good news is I'm about to pile drive a bunch of state cops. Bad news, I'm about to state cops. Oh god. I have magically no front right driver's side tire. I'm driving on a wall. I somehow have lost only one tire this entire insanity pursuit. Yep, barely. I've somehow only lost one magical minted tire. I think I might be able to do this barely by dumb luck if I can. I'll kill you later, sir. Yes, so far I've escaped the police. In a shitty van with one tire missing. Uh-oh. God damn it. Oh, I had to know it's actually... Anyway, my van's kind of losing it. Okay, if I don't get the chopper off, I can avoid that. I can escape his cop car easily.
Look at this van.
I just need to get out of this... Need to keep away from the chopper, wherever that went. No, you don't. You don't know where I'm going, so you can't set up a roadblock. Honestly, I have no idea where I'm even going. I'm trying to get away from you people. think I might have done this again. We're gonna chop again. Yep. Holy hell. Okay, so I managed to cut across halfway up the street behind our apartment building. Now, if I can just get on the frickin' grass up here. That's not good. Uh-oh. Yes, I win! I robbed a store for no reason. Oop, oop. Oh my god. Shot him in the butt. Huh? Yeah, the dead woman. Anyway, I shot a woman in the butt, and she died by getting run by another car. And her leg went up her ass.
Nice.
It's disturbing. And now I'm just standing in the middle of the street admiring a dead body, the foot up an ass. Yay me!
Of course you are.
Covered in bloodstains. So you died, and I got away from the cops. Go me. Oh, fuck bunnies. Hoopa. She's over there. She should still be over there on the floor. She should be over here if you want to look at the dead body. Is she there on your screen or no? Uh-oh. If she is, great, stay put. If not, well then, too bad. I'm guessing she wasn't there or you just didn't care.
She was there.
Ha ha! Did you really?
Seriously.
That was your fault.
No, I was playing on the brakes. I didn't know you were backing up.
Oh, Jesus! Almost ran right into a cop, turned around in a narrow street. That'd have been bad. didn't do anything.
Yeah, you only have, what, two tires?
No. Three. That's only one tire scraping on the ground, surprisingly.
Huh.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Oh, gee, I don't know. It fixes POS vehicle with one tire missing and half the front destroyed. For $663. Great. I'm wasting more on that repair. Respray investment that I did robbing the store.
Hey,
seriously?
I was trying to get out of your way.
So seriously, you go that slow?
I'm on a freaking bike, of course.
I don't like this guy.
Which guy?
The dude right by my car. Not him, the guy walking away right
green.
In front of you. One right in front of you. Yep, blue shirt.
You're making sure no witnesses are. You're just gonna stalk him with a gun. Okay, I thought you were gonna stalk him with a gun. Why does he shoot the fat guy? But that works too. Oh, there you go, you got money.
Ah. That was only $11.
He said he bought too many Cheetos.
Probably.
Charge! Oh, Gandhi. How much money do you have, stupid person? I swipe sure you have run over by me for no reason. $26. Ha ha!
I hate
down
you.
Down you. Huh?
I hate you. Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's a hedge. Pretty strong hedge,
I
say.
You hit the hedge, I hit the person that was right next to it.
Stalking this person now for no reason because I feel like I had fun.
Whee! Oh boy. Your test is incomplete. Your brake lights are no longer working.
Uh-oh.
I'll go this way, you go that way.
I'm getting away from the cops.
I'm chasing this. I'm just gonna kill this woman by slamming into a couple times. Yeah, pretty much. I'm not sure what you said, but I'll give you props for admitting it. This person is not very bright. Hey, she's dead. There we go. Was that so hard? Get out. No, don't get in the bitch's car.
Soldier.
I love committing fake murders. It's fun. Hello.
Why are you driving that way? On the grass?
So what do you want to do? Oh boy.
Why are you shooting me?
Ah!
Because I feel like it.
Serpentine!
God damn you.
Son of a bitch! Oh, just wait. Something always stupid
happens whenever you run away from me anyway.
Why, you going down a subway
for some reason?
I was getting away from the cops.
I'm well aware. Hello. Oh. Temporarily move the bicycle.
I was still getting away from the cops, so I couldn't hit you.
Oh, great. I stole your bike at a wanted level.
Not surprised.
I was gonna give you your bike back, but thank you. And now you're gonna shot by the cops for it, so you can lose your bicycle again. No, seriously, thank you. You actually got the cops off me, thank you, my man. I was bringing the thing to you anyway. Stops and stops out, no one coming. Seriously? Go faster. Hello. Honest to God. I don't know what this guy's problem is, he's going too slow. Well, now he's definitely going slow, you're sitting in front of him. And now he's at a red light.
Dang it!
I got him. Why are you shooting my vehicle? Hello? Dude, could you go any slower down the street? Uh-oh. That might cause problems. Sir, that wasn't a turn signal. Or a turn lane. Sir, you made an illegal right-hand turn. You need to die. Please kill this man. He's not getting out of this anyway. Just shoot him out. Or just... Okay! He's got aggression issues. Oh, great. Now he's just gonna... Get him. God damn it. Great, your car just got run over by two vehicles. Did you get him?
Yeah, I got him.
You have any money?
Nope. Now I'm hiding from the fucking cops.
Yeah, I'll bring you.
Oh, nice.
Don't be surprised if you find your bicycle turned over in the street. I tried backing up, a car hit me, then he ran over your bike as I hit your bike too. The cops apparently, the cops went to this weed building. Okay, the grain of truth apparently is a weed building. Wonderful. Yeah, so don't be surprised if your bike's on the street sideways. I had nothing to do with it. Ooh, the pier. Time to commit murder in a pier. There's nobody on this pier, is there? Oh, yes, there is. We have mass murder on up here now. Wee.
I took out a sign. Go me.
Alright, $18 and $23. Let's play Murder on the Pier.
Okay.
This is so much fun. And just go kill anybody you want. She ran into me. There's your her money is yours if you want it, it's over here. This is gonna be fun.
$32, thank you.
There you go.
Yeah.
Is there anybody over here?
Competition.
Nope, there's nothing over here but hot dog vendors. With nobody at them.
Oh, great.
Whoop. There goes the hot dog vendors. Of course, you have a van running up. What are you doing?
See that guy right in front of you?
Yeah.
Well, he decided he just wanted to get into a fight.
So. Oh, and you shot him?
No, I punched him.
I just went over his head.
Good for you.
Oh, great, yeah, the guy with the cell phone I run over because I supposedly can't hear him. Dude, how are you alive? First of all, that's the first mistake. Second of all, give me your money, because I deserve it. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Okay, the cops are now coming. Ooh. Yeah, there is. No, I don't think I will. So dead people over there if you want to try and get the money.
I'm having issues.
So am I. That was that car's fault. It didn't move fast. It was like clamped, ran into it for no reason. Yeah. Oh, I'm mounting a vehicle again. Great, I'm losing my doors now. Thank you for showing my doors, sir. I skid my going on a highway over after going over a bush.
I escaped by going around in circles in the parking garage of the pier.
No.
Or not parking lot. Hello.
Excuse me. Gotta go back this way. There's a cop up here. Oh no. So how bad this goes. Day two, bitches. Thank you. Oops, just ran someone over. I can't hear you. I can't see or hear you due to the rock music in my ears. Though I made my horn clearly saying I can hear you. It's a dead person's head in the head over here if you want the money and I get out of here. This is the cop's fault. He made me run you over.
$26. Thank you.
You're welcome. You can thank the cops for chasing me down the street anyway. Can they get away from me, please? That'd be fucking appreciated. I can't rob anybody if the cops after me. That should about do it. Holy God. Alright, I just skimmed off a palm tree. These were a car almost sideswiping me because I was driving right towards them, by the way, beside the point.
Whoa! Went head first into a light post.
I found someone with a pool. Aha! I seem to escape the car by driving up a hill. No, bad, no. No need for that. How the fuck did you see me down there? Wow, he saw me, then he let me stay on a hill.
I just got away from the cops. Hello.
Hello. As far as I can go. Just because you might see me on the road there.
Really?
Shush. There's a pool here. You want to go swim in it?
No, thank you.
Bye. Hey, I got rid of them. Because they have pools here. Now, what exactly do you want to do?
I don't know.
Oh, Jesus. Whoops. That was a hydrant.
Look at it go! And then it miraculously stops.
I'm gonna put this in the garage. Way down here. You have a clubhouse and a nightclub.
Da di da di da.
I'm gonna go return this to the garage it came from. Why? I don't know. Oh my God. I need help.
I kinda need to get away from the cops.
Oh, you want to go this way so you can see what I did? Oh, just sit here then. I just hit a palm tree.
I hit a wall.
Well, I hit a palm tree.
60.
I hit a palm tree. I'm going 20 around a corner. I'm having trouble reading the GPS direction. I keep hitting every single sign I see.
Now to find you.
Well, I'm checking a vehicle. I just made a person kill themselves in.
Nice going.
Well, he ran in front of me, so the dude deserved it, first of all. Oh, and he had $14 on his ass. Wonderful. Time to leave. Oh, just jumped from a goddamn... Ah. Excuse me. No, you didn't. I just ran into you for no reason, so I had the right away.
Hello.
Stupid people. Hello. These people were stupid.
Not surprised.
Sorry about that.
I almost hit you.
I can tell by the weird noise you made.
Yeah. And then when I go and turn around, guess what I do?
Hit a sign.
No. I hit a red car.
That's nice.
Luckily, I didn't fall off.
Mm-hmm.
Where are we going exactly?
I'm gonna put the car back in the nightclub.
Ah.
Does it need to be repaired? I don't want some money. Did I really just do that?
Yes, you did.
The front of my car just... EXCUSE ME! I don't even care I did that. Oh, good. Now the train comes.
Yeah, not you.
God damn you, asshole. Oh, excuse me, man. Why I hit the... Holy... Why are you blowing things up?
That wasn't me.
That was the train.
That was the car. That was the guy that hit you.
His car just exploded?
Yeah, because he decided it would be a smart idea to go in front of the train.
I figured the train killed him. Yeah, you can't stop trains in this game. There's a fucking wrecking force that'll just destroy you.
Time to hide. Because for some reason, that got me a star.
Yeah, this game's gonna be a douche like that.
Yeah. I was just sitting there watching it, and the second he dies, I get a wanted level.
I'm good. Oh god, the cop's still here.
Yay, I got away.
Well, the cops are now going down the train tracks. I'm gonna follow him to see where he goes.
Huh?
He vanished. That's a wall. Oh God.
Oh, you're underneath?
Mm-hmm. Having issues. There we go.
There you are.
Yeah.
Why are you whistling?
Don't know.
Really? Hey!
I'm in first person.
Why are you doing that? What are you doing? Where are you going now?
Not far.
Why?
Try and get him out so I can punch him. Just sit here. Oh God, you eject, sir. Oh! Is he serious? I was gonna run him over. Do you have any money?
I got $30 for that.
There you go. Okay, I knocked the door off. After all that, now I'm stuck.
Time for a sticky bomb.
Oh dear. Oh God. Blow it if you want. I'm well aware. Oh, that did wonders and bad things. And the ambulance is right there too. That's even worse. Well, the guy's on fire. Oh my God! I just assisted in the explosion. I'm getting away now. Wow, you got all these cars in the middle of this highway to kill each other. Oh God! Great, I'm assisting in mass murder. Wow, they are. That is a mass. It's still going. Ah! It's still going. This poor person just died. The ambulance is on fire. Is this done yet? What did you do? You just have one.
I put two sticky bombs on.
Yeah. Yep. Nope. Still gone. I'm just sitting here watching this now. Okay. Apparently that was a massive sticky bomb because everything's exploding now. Yep, there we go again. Yeah, this is great entertainment for the audience. You've killed 70 people in about 5 seconds. Yep, okay, maybe not. Oh God, now a cop car is gonna explode. This is gonna go so. What the fuck? And now I got wall level for that. Thankfully, now he's on the wrong side of the road. He's a. You know what? Fuck this. I got wall level. I'm assisting in the madness. How's the cop car not blown up yet? As I say that, I just got shot in the face. Well, for all that, my goddamn vehicle's inbound. Ambulance and firemen, and let's see if the thing is still there. Well, the Con the Mayhem is now gone, unfortunately. However, I guess our new mayhem. Oh no. Wait for it. Wait for it. Ooh. That was a problem. I may have a problem now. I got a guy named Chuck Forking L asking me how much money I got. Well, look at the top of the screen, pal. Because I gotta go. Oh, man, you left. Well, you're a douche. Anyway. I got a new vehicle. I'm good. I might have bombed two cars.
On the wrong side. Of course you did.
I got, at the moment, $4,080169. However, that much is empty, Lizzie. I just count that on money. And I'm gonna go get my personal vehicle back. Even though I'm warned by the goddamn cops.
Hello.
And I'm going the wrong fucking direction, because of course I am. That's a wall. No, I'm just. No, this game's an ass. Ugh, goddammit. Which is very true. Anyway. No, this game's been taking me off for a while. Okay. Oh, this is not. Oh, there's cops here. Didn't realize the cops are here. Hey, are the cops? No, this game's a douche because everything I do just gets the cops after me, which is not very fair.
Well, so, what, you didn't put the sticky bombs on one truck.
Yeah, that was an amazing 15 minutes. That just got cut short by me dying. Anyway, so, Chuck Forking L, how you doing? That was weird. Just at 30 million off grinding, I am in free mode. Wow, that's awesome. This dude just hit 30 mil off grinding. Ah!
Wow.
Stupid woman in this car deserved to die.
Anyway.
Other woman in black dress. Just, I'm happy. Yep, thank you. Just go
around me, please.
Thank you. I need to see a doctor.
God damn it.
I cannot drive for crap here.
Neither can I, apparently.
Dude, I'm in a car. I'm usually better at driving cars. Ah! Alright, now. Let's see. Should I steal the dumb van back? I probably should pay for the van. There we go. I've robbed, like, a couple stores already. Like, a bunch of stores. And got away with a couple things, so. Acid only took less than a month of dedication. How did you grind $30 million? Jeez. What level are you in this game?
Hmm?
I'm asking the guy on the PSN YouTube thing who's sending me messages. I'm 25, so I'm wondering what level this guy's on. Jesus! 433. Jesus, how do you get that high? Like, that fast? I've been trying to do that for a while. Alright, so what I was trying to do, before I get a sidetrack by your sideshow of detonation bombing. How do you grind that fast in this game? Oh, okay. How do you grind that fast in this game besides escaping cops a couple times? Like just doing all the activities and stuff that we've never done? Which is probably obvious. Why am I even asking?
It's like all the major online stuff. Not the... the stuff that we do.
Well, some of it is, but like they do like, yeah, they do like the heists and stuff and complete them and stuff, yeah.
Yeah.
Which we'd have done by now if we actually, if someone else had died to join the party, but no one has the game, so. Ah! Sorry, just ran up your foot in your ass. Anyway. I grind my businesses. Oh! All I have is a nightclub, like, what businesses are better? I made $8 million on a lobby about 3 days ago. Good lord! What businesses do you have? Because I seriously need businesses if I can get that high up. So do you, apparently. Well, you have what? What do you got? You've got a biker thing, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's what I'm trying to get $1 million for.
And a facility.
Right now it's double money on
which
MC
is so
businesses.
Ridiculous. You get no money for it.
Double money on MC
money.
Businesses. And a 25% boost on production speed. That's freaking ridiculous. I'm going the wrong way because I drove right by the nightclub again.
Again.
Well, this guy keeps sending me stuff. I'm trying to read at the same time here. Yeah, you serious? So my girl has a biker business. Like, how does she exactly expand that? Besides, obviously, in a private setting.
Not really a business.
Well, what
biker
is it?
Thing is not a business.
What is it then?
It's just like a clubhouse sort of thing. And will you stop trying to run me over?
Ah. He's an exporting. Oh, so I need to put a lot of money into this game then? Okay. That's fine. There's not much to do by the garage, so just stay put. Thank you. I just need a lot of crap. All I have is a nightclub, so... I think you can... Can't you run stuff out of the nightclub? She only has the clubhouse, I think.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, he's... Yeah. Yeah, he doesn't even have these, like, special cargo hanger. All I have is this nightclub I'm in. I have a nightclub also. Okay. Well, can't you, like, run stuff out of the... How do you do the stupid CEO stuff? Because we've been trying to figure that out for, like, what, 6 months?
That's because you have to do it when you're actually online.
Oh, you can't do it in private. Well, that's...
Like, yeah.
That's dumb. They should have patched a private thing in here where you don't get as much, but you get, like, maybe 10% production just because. Because most people don't want to do this, that's why.
It's because you have to, like, complete, like, certain missions first. Register.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back and get food, so hold on. I'll be right back.
Sure.
I'm back. Did you want to do a race or something or what?
Sure.
With MC businesses, you can assign technicians to produce goods. All passive money with the nightclub, but we can't seem to. Well, I have, Well, actually, I have the other thing, don't I? I have the, I have the other thing you have with the, I have, I have the, I have the assistant too, so I have that thing as well. But I don't know how to get that to work. Also, it's 40% off all businesses and upgrades right now until Thursday. Oh. That might be actually worth checking out then. First. That's why. That's why we don't have stuff to do. Let's try this stupid thing. I'm going into a stupid sad race because I'm stupid. Anyway. No, we're not doing GTA. If I were you, I would save up all the money and buy a fully upgraded bunker and would export. Yeah, I'm probably going to do that at some point. Buy supplies or bunker while sourcing cars. Yeah. Probably going to do that eventually at some point. And move to buying businesses, yeah. I figured. There we go. Yeah, man, I'm guessing races don't get you a lot of money. Do they give like a full-blown, like, checklist of what to do? So, he says we should try and get fully upgraded bunker and import-export businesses going, and then buy supplies and source cars. And then move to buying businesses. I sent you an invite, by the way. Are you there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Crap.
What'd you do? He said he's made $243 million throughout his entire business operation career. That's amazing. Wow, that's very impressive. Nice. Anyway, see how bad this race goes.
Ooh.
Find the fish. I don't want to know. You good?
Mm-hmm.
All right. And ready. I've won 19 and lost 12. You probably have lesser amounts of your total because I've done other things. I think what's up about the summary scores. One lap only. Because last time we tried this, it's bad. Oh, good. Rings of Fire. This is not deadly at all. Oh, God. Whoa. I just heard that and saw the thing on my screen.
That's because when I was doing the jump, I sort of...
Tried doing tricks?
No. I was trying to I was trying to go straight.
Yeah.
But for some reason, it went off the track.
Yeah, it tends to do that. I heard you hit the ground.
And then I hit the wall.
Then I went off the track too, but went off the track just enough that I can get back on. Oh, damn you. Stupid game. Nice, man. I mean, we're only playing in, like, online actual servers because we die too many times. That's also partly why we don't have a shit. Because we're playing each other, which makes sense, but I guess if you want more crap... Okay, why in Bloody Mary am I rolling this car? There we go. Oh, I got 25 RP for that, though. Huh. Alright, so I got 25 XP for rolling a car. Rings of Fire! Ugh. No. Probably a good thing you killed yourself when you did, because this would be a big problem. Oh, Gundy. Yeah, I definitely would have already lost this race.
Whee! No. This is very hard to do, so I kind of hate you.
Anyways, this is goddamn difficult. It's not that hard for me.
Well, I'm not you.
I realize that. Oh, that was a mistake.
Goodbye.
You pain in the ass. Goodbye. Excuse me. Why? How? You bimbo. And I was gonna kill myself. You're a bitch, you know that? You're a bitch.
What? I didn't do anything.
Yes, you did. You knocked me off the edge.
I was trying to go straight, and you're the one who kept hitting me.
Yeah, because you hit me first, so that's your fault. I went off the side completely.
You did what I did.
Well, that's because the angle of the car and stuff, when it hit the ramp, they just shot me off.
There you go.
That was a bad time to not hit the ground correctly.
Yay!
Oh! And I hit the wall. Huh? I'm 5.6.
Kinda liked it. Do you wanna do the bicycle one?
Fine.
Yay.
And then we're gonna stop.
Let's just hope it's just the bicycles. Or at least I should hope that it's just the bicycles.
Good. Oh god. More stunts with bicycles. I love this on cam. I'm like right behind you. Bye bye.
Back here, right in front of me. Now I'm in front of you.
Oh no. Ah. Get out of the way. Bye. I said get out of the way for a reason. I did not mean out of my way. I mean, get
you
out of the way of the wall.
You pushed me. You kind of pushed me to
no,
the
actually,
wall.
I did not do any such thing. I almost missed the turn. Bye. See you on up two.
I'm gonna go this way.
Although this stupid thing doesn't even account for the splits. That would have been bad if we timed that part. I've seen guys slam into each other on those stupid things. Like before on the stupid crossing. I've seen them slam into each other. And kill one of them and the other guy keeps going. I love how this game decides who lives and who dies based on stupidity here. Jesus. Oh, okay, I was very confused. I got a clean lap bonus. Holy God, that angle scared me. I almost killed my guide because of the angle the stunt camera took. It was like, off the track look! It's like, no, do not tell me that. I'm having issues turning here. Huh. They're not bad, they're just kind of annoying. Oh, hi, I see you. You stupid person. Yeah. Ha ha! I got max health for that, thank you. Anyway. You skimmed it. Either you hit a wall or you got stuck on something. Because you were entirely in first this whole entire time until I just turned that corner.
No, I wasn't.
Yeah, you were. No. You are. You're in first every time unless I hit something. Yeah, so you're in first by an inch here because I'm like right behind you here. So I pretty much need a big fuck up from you here. An inch. I was half an inch behind you. Wow, I finished 427.6. That was amazing.
Oh my god.
That was annoying, I'll give it that. That was very aggravating with the stupid splits.
Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me.
It's your fault.
Oh. The funny thing is, I didn't even choose the gargoyle for the vehicle. I chose the cooler version. But of course, it didn't get it for me.
What do you want to do?
Free mode.
You sure?
Yes.
I don't.
What do you want to do?
Big drop and then call it, a night.
Sure.
Yay.
Why not? Maybe you'll win. Hey, who am I kidding? It's a car. Of course you're gonna win.
Thank you. Excuse me. Wow, that was bullshit.
No. Oh god dang. I was literally just riding the fence thingy instead of the road. I was driving on the fence thingy.
That's fun.
It was hilarious.
I bet it was. Oh, Gundy.
Oh my god. That scared me.
God, this scared me. I landed sideways and almost went off the edge. How long is this damn thing? It was a point-to-point race, but Jesus. Oh my god, can this thing end, please? Wow, you entered first and I entered first immediately. You fell off, didn't you?
Nope.
Oh, that's awesome and scary at the same time. Hello. Ugh. That was awesome and scary looking at the same time. I would not want to do that in real life. Bills. Oh, okay. I'll buy that eventually. Why? Why on earth are you being a bitch and a bully?
I wasn't trying to.
Yes, you did, you stupid bimbo.
I couldn't control the freaking car, you know that very well.
Yes, you could.
That's why I used the freaking bikes.
That was your entire fault.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was. We're still doing it. We're doing a race by wing, so what is this stupid thing? No, we're not going to stop doing this till I win, so you might want to let me win this so we can stop doing this right now. I have a chance to catch up to you now.
Time to destroy my car. Dang it!
I entered first! Oh,
no
Gundy,
kidding.
I really
I
wish I didn't
respond.
Do that stupid. Good. Now, can I end this in first, please, so I can fucking just go to bed? How? Okay, I win. There's no way you're gonna catch me, even if you, because you fell off at the very end. You literally had it and you fell off.
I know.
And I'm already touching
the
steering wheel right now. This ending's gonna be disturbing. Hwah! Victory fly! Damn it. Hey.
What happened?
Nothing, you just go flying really high. I tried to make it to the finish line. I made like a couple inches off. But you just go off this huge ending ramp. Like, yeah, you're right. Yeah, that's. I was like. I ended a little farther than that. I ended like in half an inch closer than that. I almost made it. Finally. 20 races won, 4-5-2-4. Oh yeah, there you go. There you go.
What the hell?
That's the thing I chose.
Of course it is.
Give that a like. Anyway, alright, now is alright, we're done.
And now it's raining. How appropriate. Alright. What are you doing?
Thought you would need a ride. Somewhere. Where do you want to go?
Oh.
Hey, hang on.
Why? Thank you. Goodbye.
Mm-hmm. Good night.
Let me know when you're in bed or when you're at work.
I will.
Alright.